Learn from your mistakes. Earth is a schoolroom. Your higher self has chosen to enroll in this dimension to learn lessons that the spirit world does not teach quickly. Congratulate yourself for the bravery it takes to leave the comfort of feeling at one with everything and choosing to experience the sensation of separateness while you go about your tasks. You are expected to make mistakes. Having said that, it is the wise soul who always learns from them. Life on Earth continually presents you with challenges, and the quick learners find that they are presented with fewer struggles. If these cards appear in your life, your guides are reminding you that the more you use the knowledge of past experiences when confronted with a life lesson, the less often these lessons will be presented to you. Take responsibility for the mistake and do not look to blame another for the consequences. Instead of blame, move into a state of understanding and acceptance of the lesson. In doing so, you will not need to repeat this behavior in future interactions. In life, there are no failures, just possibilities of doing something differently than you are used to by using the knowledge of past experiences. I hope this helps you out in some way. And if it does, let me know, leave me a comment. You know I'm always happy to hear from you. I wish you a lovely, blessed, and healing day. Thanks for watching.